ladies and gentlemen. That's why we're getting this incredible balmy weather. Alors, mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à cette 50e édition du Festival canadien des tulipes qui vous parvient grâce aux généreuses contributions de CS Co-op et de Shoppers Drug Mart. Don't leave. He's leaving. How many of you were here last night for Stompin' Tom? Yes. I think you stayed here all night, didn't you, sir? You had no place else to go. Well, that will do it. I tell you, treat your wife better, sir.
Hey now, 1, 2.
See, my name is Daniel Richer. I'm the town crier for the city. And what's a town crier without a knight? Ladies and gentlemen, our sponsor tonight.
Hey now.
Shay 106.1. Robert Knight. Woo!
You guys ready to party? I can't hear you! Beautiful! Well, you've come to the right place. Bienvenue, welcome ladies and gentlemen. You know, one of the nice things about working in this industry is you get to meet some of these guys up close and personal. I wish they could all just jump down there. Maybe we'll do kind of an audience thing. But they're great guys. I get to work with these guys for a couple of decades. And going back to years ago, playing them when I was a baby disc jockey in Cornwall. One of my idols is a Canadian icon today. Ladies and gentlemen, classic rock Shay 106 has got ample wine for you a little bit later tonight. But first of all, let's party on with Ottawa's own Les Emmerson and the five-man electrical band! Woo!
You told me, rolling it over in my mind, and much to my surprise, I find that you're absolutely right. You've been right all along. You're absolutely right. I'm wrong. Oh, second time around should be easy. Break down the walls between me and you, so we could see completely. I know it was you who said it would be me to fall back to you upon my knees, and you were absolutely right. you get more dollar a week in a dollar down. You can drive this car anywhere in this town. Just bring it on back in a while, oh, so get your money back guaranteed. Oh, yeah. Well, I took the corner walk and I heard some racket. There was some dude, he was peddling a gadget. He said, "My new invention will do your chores. Take out your garbage and wax your floors. Just plug it in the wall. It's completely automatic. Hang it in the holler. You can hide it in the attic. I don't want no friction. Don't need no static. So here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, take it on a 10-day trial. And if you don't like what you see, just blank it on back in a while. So get your money back guaranteed."
So I hope you'll excuse that. Let's get warmed up a bit. Hey. Yeah, feels better already. It's a song from our very first album as the Five Man Lunch Club. Okay. This is about two young boys in love for a walk in the woods, and they come across something very strange in the forest. Called the Dance of the Swamp Woman.
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta stay warm, because we're gonna need you as the night goes on. You gotta get your own solo and everything. Watch it. She starts into looking good. I never dreamed a woman could. Your breath runs hot, your head runs cold. She's 103 years old. Chances right now.
What?
Like to, I know that everybody's here and everybody's into some rock and roll. We're gonna do throughout the course of the evening, we'll do a couple tunes on our own. We'll do them for a reason. This song sort of says how most of us feel about music. This is a song by a guy who had this enormous hit record disappear from the face of the earth. It's a great record, though. It's better to have one than none. Don't be, yeah, that's right. His name is Jimmy Hoffa and his band. No, it's a Stoby Gray song. And we would like you, if you remember the words, to jump in and sing in the chorus. If you don't remember, let a couple of choruses go by. I know you'll remember anyway. But especially at the end, because we're just going to stop. You got it. It sounds really nice to hear cold voices outside. The fact that you're shivering and sound like vibrato is going to be great. Trust me. Seriously. Anyway, I gotta get my nice little effect here.
Oh, Poncho! Big man, big something.
Sorry.
Day after day, I'm more confused. Still before the light in the pouring rain, yeah. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. I'm feeling the pain. Hated and ashamed. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Just give me the beat, boys, free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll. Make me drift away, make me drift away. I don't understand the things I do, no, no. The world outside looks so unkind. I'm counting on you, yeah, to carry me through. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Time. Chance to kind of play and to sing a little bit. I'm going to do the first one. This is called the Country Girl Suite, and it's kind of, there's a story here that follows through the three songs. I'll do the first one, and Steve back here behind me is going to do the second one, and Michael over here is going to do the ballad at the end. This is called the Country Girl Suite, and I hope you enjoy it just like this.
to do what
now she's out there with him. He's loving her so well. I'll bet he owns a mind and soul already. I can't tell. Every night, every I wrote this song and named it this, but this had something to do sort of with the Tulip Festival, if you think about it. The song is called Juliana, wasn't it? Wasn't she born here? Was it? Okay, who was it? Oh, was her daughter? She had something to do with the birth, certainly. Anyway, that's just totally coincidental. This song is called Juliana. Goes like this, yeah.